In the wake of assent to the Anti-Homosexuality Act on Monday by President Yoweri Museveni, a group of 11 activists petitioned the Constitutional Court seeking to challenge the Anti-Gay Act of 2023. However, the mover of the bill, Asuman Basalirwa, has come out to scoff at the petitioners, saying it was filed erroneously since the act has not been gazetted up to date.
But how do you file a case before a law is gazetted? It was really premature. And as far as I'm concerned, unless the Gazette comes out today, which knowledge I don't have.
Basalirwa, a distinguished lawyer, argues that by filing a case against an act assented to by the president before it is gazetted, the case becomes null and void.
Attempting to file a case before a gazette, legally speaking, means there is no case filed.
Yesterday, two of the 11 petitioners, including Fox Odoi and Dr. Frank Mugisha, withdrew from the petition that is before the Constitutional Court, saying they have never instructed any lawyer to file a petition of that nature on their behalf. Speaking on the matter, Basalirwa urged the Law Council to prevail over lawyers who purportedly dragged the two to the petition without instruction, saying it's against professional code of conduct of lawyers.
You must have authorization to institute a case on behalf and in the names of a person.
Meanwhile, the Bujiri Municipality MP Basalirwa intends to apply to the Constitutional Court to allow him join the Attorney General in the case as an interested party to give a strong defense to the anti-gay bill.
I'm really confident that they will professionally defend it. As a mover, however, I'm also interested, and I'll be seeking to join the Attorney General in defending this case.
He believes his application is not alien in the courts of law and it will be accepted because there are precedents to that effect.
There is nothing that stops courts from permitting any interested party in joining a case.
Activists argue that the enactment of the Anti-Gay Act 2023 without meaningful and adequate public participation is unconstitutional and contrary to the national objective and principles of state policy enshrined in the Constitution. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.